Good afternoon. Welcome to This Is Now. We begin today with some new video from Point Panic, where a shark was spotted in the water. Take a close look there. You can see a lifeguard keeping a very close eye on this. This was spotted this morning. An aggressive 8 to 10 foot tiger shark was seen in the water feeding on fish in the lineup at Point Panic. Now, if you are in the area or planning to swim, always check with lifeguards on the conditions before you jump in.
And Honolulu.